Next song we would like to do is a love song. But this is a unique love song because it's a love song about an automobile. Unfortunately, it's not about a Mercedes or an Audi or a Porsche. It's about a very old Ford. But it is a very beautiful love song. Beautiful harmonies, a beautiful sentiment. Because it's about a car that's getting a little older, but you still love her anyway. That's a very sweet thing. Anyway, it's going to be performed tonight. It's called The Ballad of Old Betsy. Beautiful love song. And it's going to be performed tonight by the person I call our maestro, because not only is he our excellent lead guitarist, but he's also our musical director. On this stage, he rules. Okay, now he's going to sing the lead on The Ballad of Old Betsy, but to get everybody in the mood, I just want to reminisce for a moment how much I loved my first car. My 1949 Chevy. That's it. How could you not fall in love with a body like that? Of course, admittedly, I like the newer model Corvette even better. Okay. All right. The Ballad of Old Betsy featuring Mr. Scott Totten.
But to me, she's all.